A lightning strike is believed to have struck a water main, causing some West Mobile residents to be without water tonight. MAWSS crews are working on the water main break near Freemont and Knollwood Drives. The main break is affecting about 20 homes. Crews expect to have service restored later on tonight.